A bald eagle injured in a fight last month is ready to fly again. The Wildlife Center of Virginia is releasing the eagle Friday at Kildon State Park. The adult female eagle was found on the ground fighting with another eagle at a landfill. She was treated for lead exposure and mild trauma. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.